Wake up 2 to 3 in the morning, stretching my arms and let out a yawning. Bend over and vomit all over the floor again. It's horrible, but I keep on doing it. Not because I'm physically sick though, because I'm sick in the mental. And I think it feels good when I gag myself with a pencil. When I'm trying to drill a hole through my thick skull. Dude's popping off at the jaws, now I got a brick in my palm and I can't get my hand off this kid's throat. If I was kidding you, I'd be a sick joke. When the punchline's you laid on the sidewalk with your eyes rolled back and a slit throat. And my man or a beast trapped in a bean, because the way these people are treating me seems to be just being me is an evil deed. But being me is evil, please just give me a notice. But know that if you give me a notice, you're giving me motive to go nuts, flip out, and blow up on you whack faggots. I snap at them as crazy as crack addicts having withdrawals. Must be from me, fuzzy sneezing on me, cause I'm a sick dog. I don't care if every punchline hits hard, cause when his fist clenches, his jaws, his kids drop like any artist who gets his songs on kids' bar.
Every night, the same thoughts occur. What am I? Who am I? Why am I? Am I man or monster? All of these things that I think you see, leaving me asking, am I man or monster?
I got the mind of a monster and the body of a man. You understand? Nah, you probably can't. But if you can, then you just might be just like me. But that just might mean that I'm coming to kill you for the same things you're coming to kill me, just for being a human being and walking amongst the living. But you ain't gon' find me, cause I'm walking with the dead. Cause Frank's dark shot off the top of my head, so replace my brain with a notepad and a box of lead. So I don't think, I just jot instead. How else would this rapping thing happen to come so naturally? I'm a natural catastrophe that the trapped in a sack of meat, then struck by lightning twice in the same place, both in the same day, on the same boat in the same lake that I've been dropping them bodies off in. I ain't got no kind of conscience, just two devils on my shoulders. So you could have four petals on your clovers, two horseshoes, a rabbit's foot, and still end up in a coma.
Every night, the same thoughts occur. What am I? Who am I? Why am I? Am I man or monster? All of these things that I think you see, leaving me asking, am I man or monster?
I don't know if I'm a man or a monster, just a product of a lot of Tupac, Biggie, and Nas. I was brought up in hip-hop, so I got it in my blood to just jot a lot of nonsense till I got a little buzz. Then blow up on these hoes like a bomb in Vietnam. And y'all better get to running, ducking cover, cause I'm gunning when I come. But you crazy if you think that I'm just stopping in bullets. I put a side of your skull and cut off the top of your mullet. Leave your brains hang, and a dang thing change. Since I got up in this music biz, remain crazy till I maintain fame. And I'm sticking to my roots, cause I can't change, mate. See, I'm always gonna be what I am, whether it's a beast or a man. Do you see what I'm saying? I believe that you can, cause what I'm saying is I ain't finna change for these lanes. Money or the fame, doesn't matter if I'm man or a monster, I remain what I am.
Every night, the same thoughts occur. What am I? Who am I? Why am I? Am I man or a monster? All of these things that I think you see, leaving me asking, am I man or monster?